Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. We're picking up right where we left off. Please hit the like, subscribe button. I'll see you all in the next video.
Don Quixote.
Yeah. Aw, Don Quixote. Sorry about that.
You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Did I get his pistol? Did he leave anything behind? Nope. Some wave. Fuck. Oh. You're pretty good, yeah?
Pretty good.
Do that. Take that. Combine. I'm surprised they didn't make an original cut, remake cut, shot for shot.
Once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Well, well, we're back here. New mission? Recover a stolen jewel snatched by a thieving crew. I bet it can be found in the Vile Thing's nest. It is an heirloom of our family and cannot become some bird's plaything. Courtyard? The detestable Selim, Ramon Salazar. Even the very sight of his image makes my skin crawl. Do me a service and find some way to deface the portrait of him in the room shown in it. I'm not particular about how you do it. Hitting it with something might do the trick. Right.
Ooh. Break's over, I suppose.
It is. It is, my friend. However, it's going to be a pain in the ass to go back to that ball.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Come back anytime.
Oh my god. This is gonna be painful. This is gonna be so painful. Alright. Throne's right there. Locked treasure. And then the courtyard. Ah, fuck. Alright, let's go to the courtyard first. Did it already. I missed it. So, jewel thief. If I edit it, we'll be right back. If I not, Then you're probably hanging around for this. Before we got tossed down in there. Oh! What the fuck? Oh, my god. They're in there waiting for me. This is my fault. Oh my god! Ah! Come on guys, give me a break! Oh god! This is so bad. Jeebies! Get off me! Oh my god, it's still after me! Give me a break, guys! Hi! Are you taking me? Or are you just being a dick? X. October 8, 8 years since my awakening. At last, my noble pursuit progresses to its final stage, the fusion of human and insect. The housekeeper has graciously volunteered herself for the experiment. I shall pour my whole heart into this endeavor in order to transcend humanity and make Master Ramon proud. March, 9 years since my awakening. A glorious union has been made. The housekeeper has endured much suffering, but not for naught. Behold the fruits of our labor and all its beauty. I shall consecrate this perfect life form with the name U3, for 3 is the most beautiful and complete number. April, 9 years since my awakening, U3, my dear hound, Pacenta, has been chosen to serve as the right hand of Master Ramon. But is 2 not better than 1? Now it is my turn to demonstrate my loyalty. His humble servant, Isidro Ureate Talavera? That's right. There's a chicken here. Master Ramon, with tomorrow's procedure, I shall finally surpass the limitation of this mortal shell, which left of me now shall be gone. Magnificent, the holy body is a wonderful, wondrous miracle. The fealty I have sworn to Master Ramon is the sole light that illuminates my path. Our fate shall be entwined till the very end. I have ever known such loyalty. I mean, to you, like. My lord, my true benevolent father, bless the Salazar bloodline with an iron hammer. The founder of my family proclaimed the holy teachings of Los Illuminados evil and persecuted its followers. Not only that, he sold their most prized possessions and sealed it below the castle. Blasphemy, insolence. How long have I suffered the shame of knowing that the same blood flows in my veins? Finally, the day of atonement has come. Oh, my beloved Lord Saddler, I shall release the holy plagues that were hidden underneath the castle. The time is now. With divine grace, the wicked shall be reborn as part of the flock, born as ganado. They shall be my lord's loyal servants. Nothing would please me more than to sit at my lord's feet and bask in your splendor. I am your humble servant. You are my eternal light. To you I swear my unwavering allegiance. Did you guys lay an egg yet? I don't want to kill you. I guess I have to wait. Yes. Egg. No! I have to wait again. I gotta wait till these two lay an egg again. I fucked up. Go chicken egg.
I'll be taking this.
Oh, yes. What's the mission? What's the mission? Hey, leave it. No. Hey, dude. You in the race? Him? I have to wait. So it's of him? Nice. I'm not using it. Was it you? No?
So that's a request done and done. Nice work. Wield him. What can I do you for? There's some things money can't buy.
Let's get out of here.
Don't get yourself killed now.
Oh, one more thing. Fuck. Oh, hi. See you there. Got that key.
Hold the SD.
Caliente! Is that it? Nope. Fuck. all the way back there. Be right back, guys. That's what annoys me the most. Wrong area. Something loaded in. What the fuck? You guys are back? All I wanted was a treasure. Fucking serious, dude? Fuck, all I want is a locked drawer. That's all I want, guys. Don't get up. Thank you. All I want is a treasure. That's all I want. You're actually gonna have me go back in here and fight for this damn thing? Get out of here. I don't have time for this. I don't know how you guys spawned back, but it's just not one of these moments right now. Wild. I cannot believe they came back. Don't tell me there's like a mission or anything like that, because I like cleared everything. No. We're not going back. We're done here. That big boy ain't coming back either. That'd have been annoying. Or did he? I'm guessing that's it. Because I don't see any other nests in here. Looking pretty beat up, man. Might as well sell it to him. See what happens.
Oh, nothing. Welcome. What can I interest you in?
That's it.
This is what I'm talking about. Fine work. Thank you. A job well done deserves payment in kind.
I'm an idiot.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Give that the care it deserves, mate. And he's come back anytime.
Alright, that was a big waste of time. Let's get this done, yeah. Oh yeah, so we're leaving this behind.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
This battle's about to explode. Give me a second. I'm gonna max this puppy out. Primary weapon. Good, good, good. Fucking goddamn it.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
What is happening? Stop. Jesus.
Get on me!
Miss me. Gotta go bar. Might want to hold on to that.
Thank you.
Ah, are you serious? Fuck out of here. Lollipop! Pop goes the Weasel because the Weasel say pop.
Alright.
Oh, there's a mechanical Salazar right there. Oh man, such a callback. I can't hear anything because I know it's here. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh! Fuck you! Ten times worse than normal. Go, 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 go! The fuck down! Woo! God damn you, dude. Roast them! Yes! Just keep coming. You're an idiot, my guy. Go, go, go! Fuck, what is that down there? What? Oh my God! Oh fuck! Go, go, go! Oh my God! I'm about to die.
You really know how to make someone feel welcome. They keep coming.
I didn't think there was another one coming down either. Holy cow. Top this off, top this off, top this off. 29, 29, make it 29. Top, yes. Let's go. Get that gun up, get that. Oh, yeah. Oh my God! Ah! Get out of here! Fucking kill you, dude. Oh my God. Oh, hell no. Nope. Goodbye, guys. Sounds about right. I really want that treasure. Yes, thank you. I saw the chest over there. I was like, I really want that treasure. There's even a treasure at the top. Oh my god, yes. There's still more to this? That's wonderful. Yes. Color bonus. Ah, oh, shit. I gotta go back down there. Okay. Nothing back here. I like the fact that I got to use that back on them, which is pretty cool. Spinal. God, that gets me jumpy every time because that thing scared the shit out of me. It's too bad they blocked it off. Got full tapped off on health. What can I craft? Rifle ammo, I can't. Shotgun cells, yes. Six. And let's go ahead and reload on that. That looks about good.
A lift. How thoughtful.
Fuck!
You don't give up, do you?
Fuck off. Ooh, fuck no. Ah! Not today! The fuck off! Goodbye!
Sorry, must have slipped.
Reload, reload! Get off me!
Shit! Need to drop some weight.
Fuck out of here!
Sorry, let's take it.
I see you over there. Nope, nope. Oh, fuck! Get off! My ride! Get off! You're really determined. Let me help you out. There's no way to go down there. We gotta go. I have no resources whatsoever. So we do need to top off with that. Showdown in the clock tower.
Next.
Destroyed. Please don't come off the wall. I missed the little guy in the clock tower. God damn it, I can't go back down. What? Should probably notice it now. Fuck.
Stench of battle on you, mate.
What the fuck? What are you doing here, man? Save 69 times.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Thank you. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you. Good luck to you, stranger.
Now just fine right now. I wanted something really, really good though.
There's some things money can't. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if? Am I right?
Yeah. But you have no place, you have no way to get there, so there's that. Oh, look at this. I have no way of getting back to wherever I was. So there's that.
Gun rhyme with fun for a
reason. Ah, fuck. Oh, the body armor's done. The body armor's done. Fuck.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Good as new. Come back anytime.
I didn't see that. That's the one thing I didn't notice. That is my fault. I was hoping he'd bust out of there and it'd be a boss battle with that thing, but nope. It was good seeing that again, though. Keep adding.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool.
Mr. Kennedy.
You have been bestowed with Lord Sattler's.
You talk too much.
You failed.
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized.
He's gonna prolapse your face with a goddamn bullet. Like. How's your workspace set up like that, bro? Oh.
Granted by my master, the power of God. The stage is set for the final act.
Oh!
You are not the connection, my script, Mr. Kennedy.
Get back here!
Don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
Get me out of your crappy script.
Well, then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Do your own actions.
Wow, this is different. Don't lunge at me. Turn back to me. Ow! Fuck. Ow! That took a lot.
There's something amiss. This show has only just begun. Oh dear, I just realized I haven't said the cast of this play.
Flash grenade.
Was that an act of defiance against me? You're simply precious. You're small, small man.
Ow!
Your expression is simply absurd.
The fuck are you going, dude? Fucking Christ, this is scary. Please stop chasing me. Open up! Come on, get up! Get up! Oh, fuck! I fucked that up!
Damn you!
language, my lord. What would others think of you?
This means death!
Ow! Get up, Kennedy. Oh, the armor's gone. Ah! Oh my god! Please chill out, dude. Oh, fuck. Close.
First your nose. Your ears. Then your fingernails. Your ears.
Keep moving!
I shall drink the blood out of every last cavity of your body. Every drop. Oh, I cannot wait.
Keep reloading, keep reloading, keep reloading. Oh, fuck!
Oh. Why are you looking at me like that?
Why? Let's eat the fish. Any more rounds right now.
Damn it. I shall silence you.
Keep moving, keep moving. Go, 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 go! He's gonna keep moving faster! He's gonna be up on us! Oh my god! Fuck! Fuck! Leon! Fuck! I'm getting fucked up.
Here is master. Pray, leave everything to your servant. Anything as you command, your sacred.
Oh, fuck. I need to end you now, dude. Fuck. Oh! coming to get you now, dude. Fucking piece of shit! Oh, he killed me, dude.
I must admit,
damn.
That was rather entertaining, Mr. Kennedy.
Damn. I died. I finally died. Fuck. Piece of shit. It's definitely not enough to cover all that. I'll be all right. Let's go.
And so...
go. Should have kept that rocket launcher. Go, go, go.
Now, once more, I want to see you trip over your... Oh, dear. That was... Well, struck. I jest, of course. Do you fall for it?
Oh, fuck. Ah, should have dodged. Get up. Actively engaged in chasing me now.
I imagine it. Not.
You're not so bad yourself. For a moldy son of a bitch.
I do wonder how long the wit of yours will last. Entertain my curiosity and show me.
I'm gonna get you. Fuck. Fucking die, dude. Go, go, go!
Woo!
He called me a demon child! Go, go, go! Oh, fuck! My armor. Woo! Oh, God! Get up, Kennedy! Oh, fuck. He's making an active move against me. Oh, fuck.
Twist your nose. Your ears. Change your fingernails. Your lips. I'll say.
Oh, my God. What do I got? Oh, fuck! Ow! Heal, 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 heal! My wrist is killing me, dude. Go! How about like? Grab the gun ammo. Oh, fuck! Go, go, go! Thank you. Oh, fuck. Get that gun up. Get that gun up. Fucking Christ. Get him. Fuck. Go. Fuck. Reload. Fuck. Get over there, come on!
I'll kill you.
Move. Oh God. We're moving. Oh my God! Get in the fight! Get that gun up! One last one. You're gonna fucking die here, Fritch. Die, dude! You're
shut that mouth of yours for you.
Oh, it's not. He's still not dead? Ammo. Oh, fuck. Get up. Come on, this is the toughest battle. Oh, God. Another mag of ammo. Grab it, grab it. Oh, yes. Oh. Oh, my God. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Give me this. I like their other boss fight. This was fucking annoying. Jesus Christ, dude. Oh my God. Fuck. You were a pain in the ass, man.
Ashley, no time to lose.
Fuck. God damn, man. I should have went back and grabbed that fish, but it's already too late.
Krauser, where do you think you're taking her?
I didn't get a clear shot on it. Fuck. Failed you, my lord. I was unable to fulfill your final commandment and keep the boy from the path of wickedness. I caught a glimpse of Master Ramon's evil temperament during his younger years, when he discovered a servant mocked him by uttering "Pulgacito." "Pulgacito?" behind his back. He summoned her to his private chambers. After forcing her to kneel before him, Ramon doused her face with a vial of vitriol he pulled out of his pocket. The young master watched with glee when the servant writhed in agony as the skin melted from her face. His twisted grin still haunts my dreams to this very day. As time passed, Ramon's treachery only deepened. That infernal cult soon learned they could prey upon his vulnerable heart. Curse the fiends. They've manipulated Master Ramon and turned him into their puppet. Worst of all, they've managed to use him to unleash Las Plagas that the Salazar family has fought so long and hard to keep sealed away. Lord Diego, rest assured I intend to watch over Master Ramon until the very end, whatever fate may befall us. As a faithful servant of the Salazar family since birth, it is my duty and my penance to you. So he chose to drink damnation instead of fleeing. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna leave him. Need a lot of that.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Nice, nice.
Looking for something?
I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Resident Evil 4. It was pretty good so far. That Ramon fight. Eh. Where's the other one? Where is the other bug? Did they write that out? Like, you don't see it at all, actually, which is kind of weird, actually. Like, you don't see it, period. Like, I thought I was gonna see it back in the chamber room or anything like that, but you don't see it at all. You just fight the doctor, but you don't fight the other one. Usually they combined the two and became a huge creature, and I was looking forward to that because I never saw that fight on anyone else's playthroughs. But that's surprising. That's really, really surprising. I was actually surprised by that and somewhat disappointed, but it was kind of annoying because he kept floating around. I guess they didn't want him being stuck in like one particular area. They wanted him to be able to move around the space and attack the player. But it did get my hair standing on end because I was like, holy shit. But yeah, it was actually not bad at all. Sorry about some of those. If you see a lot of editing at the end of this video, it's probably because I did edit it for a reason. And it was just due to the fact that I was trying to complete some of the side missions. I was like, okay, I gotta cut this down on time. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And please hit that like and subscribe button for more additional content like this as Rubicon, Phantom Liberty, and Starfield is about to come out. I have a good feeling that Starfield is going to be good. I'm kind of hesitant on getting it at the moment, but you'll know if I got it once I upload the video. But Rubicon, definitely. All about Armored Core Rubicon, because I'm definitely looking forward to that. Other than that, take care and God bless. Ciao.